Hi, I'm Courtney Schreier, Business Development Manager for Keysight's Digital Products. Today, I'm thrilled to present a true milestone in measurement technology, the InfiniiMax 4, the only probing solution in the industry that reaches beyond 50 gigahertz. And now we're excited to have Ashley Yang, one of our talented R&D engineers, joining us to share insights into the development of this remarkable project. Ashley, could you delve into the journey behind the InfiniiMax 4? We're eager to hear about the challenges and innovations that shaped this exceptional product.
Absolutely, Courtney. The InfiniiMax 4 represents the pinnacle of Keysight's technological innovation. It leverages Keysight's proprietary indium phosphide IC process technology, which is at the cornerstone of its exceptional performance. But it's not just about our custom ASIC design. We've completely revamped the entire modular probing system. It now features a removable, flexible PCB probe head, enhancing its versatility and ease of use. This design streamlines the connection of the amplifier to different probe head connectors. In our latest edition, the positioning cradles help secure the probe head to devices under test. The InfiniiMax 4 is meticulously engineered to tackle the complexities of assessing next-generation high-speed signals, delivering unparalleled performance and precision.
That's amazing, Ashley. You've just touched on the complexities of next-generation testing. Can you elaborate on the specific test challenges and how the InfiniiMax 4 simplifies the debugging process for our users?
In modern digital design, where the complexity is ever increasing, the use of specific tools for system verification is required. For instance, employing an oscilloscope for transmitter testing and a bit error ratio tester for receiver analysis is essential to ensuring system performance. However, a significant challenge arises when it comes to testing the link between the transmitter and the receiver. This is exactly where the InfiniiMax 4 becomes a game changer. It's specifically designed to fit perfectly into this scenario, providing a solution for testing the link with unparalleled precision and ease. Additionally, the InfiniiMax 4 achieves up to 52 GHz bandwidth, aligning perfectly with the requirements of next-generation high-speed digital standards. With the InfiniiMax 4 probes, the efficiency in testing is significantly enhanced, reducing the time required for testing and eliminating the need for designing additional verification boards or fixtures. It allows for swift and non-disruptive debugging, streamlining the entire process of system verification in today's digital environments.
Seems like the InfiniiMax 4 is truly a smarter way to debug, allowing customers to leave behind those lengthy custom setup processes and fixtures. With the InfiniiMax 4, it's all about efficiency and precision. You've highlighted the impressive bandwidth and how it caters to next-generation high-speed digital designs. Ashley, could you share the specific models available within the InfiniiMax 4 series?
Of course, the InfiniiMax 4 series is designed to meet diverse needs with its three distinctive bandwidth models. We have a model offering 42 GHz and another at 52 GHz, both featuring a traditional brick wall response. Additionally, the series includes a groundbreaking 40 GHz model with a Bessel-Thomson filter. This model is specifically engineered for 802.3ck PAM4 applications, delivering unparalleled precision in every measurement.
The InfiniiMax 4 truly redefines what a probing tool can be. It's not just a probe, it's a comprehensive solution that transforms complex and time-intensive tasks into simpler, more manageable processes. This means that engineers can concentrate on pioneering innovations rather than struggling with system verification. The InfiniiMax 4 is all about enabling efficiency and precision in today's fast-paced technological world. Thank you, Ashley, for that insightful introduction. It's been incredibly enlightening to learn about the capabilities of the new InfiniiMax 4.